Able to skip past his man. Trying to lob the keeper. Well, the sheer audacity to chip it like that.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And what about the finish?